Hello everyone, this is Andrew Chiron, and I'm back with Epic Flail, episode 110. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 10. Anyway, I'm going to go out with my Eastern Bloc deck. I'm just thinking if I want to make any final changes to it. I think I'm going to... I don't know how I feel about having the Osa AK. Just the base. That's just the AK, not the AKM. AKM's good. Just don't know how I feel about this one. Though I don't know if I want to replace it with anything. Don't really think I need the Cub, because I already have the Neva. I don't know how is this compared to the Cub. So what am I paying? So I have one more missile. And I'm faster. And better, much better autonomy. So yeah, I think I'll keep with the Neva. Neva. However it's pronounced. It's drop two, I think I'm probably fine without that. I have the Sopal. Because everyone likes the Sopal. Yeah, I think I'm good. Logistics, yeah, it's fine. Infantry. Fine. Just gonna spam molt shoots and tanks. Yeah, I think I'm good. Feel good with my tank choices. Only it's had slightly better accuracy, but whatever. Recon, I feel good with. Vehicles, it's whatever. Yeah, I guess that this is what I'm going with. Alright, and no one's currently searching ranked. Maybe I can change that. This could take a while. Anyway, I have to actually find. G1. Eastern Bloc. There we go. And away. And now I wait. Well, time to think about what deck I want to use next. I'll be honest, I did have fun using blue dragons. That was fun. North Korea. Yeah. Two things of cargo trucks. Okay. Could probably drop these guys. Doesn't really matter. It's like trash deck. Maybe do Dutch-German coalition. Oh, it's an armor deck. I think I have just a straight up 1v1 deck for it. Yeah, general. Let's see, Furong UAC, Iltis, Command 1, Leopard 1, two Mancadis, Infantry, Corps Marinier 95, has a Grenadier 90 and Martyr 2, Stuttruppen 95. Oh, hey, I'm in a battle. That did not take as long as I thought it would. Let's see what we have in store for us, or me. Mostly, just get to bear witness to my failures. Oh, it's Lizard of Doom. Faced this guy before. Anyway. So, leave command infantry at Ana. Send the Furungs over to the center. What else? Recon, Salamandra, Sokol, send a couple of LSTR over to Boris, I think a Conqueror's M would go over fine, some cheap move suit shouldn't to back him up, on a Pram for smoke, some Speciality over here, drop him, buildings, Shneska, there. Snetska here. Snetska over here. SPW-40A for some kind of flank protection, but not really. Tank! Moderna! I don't really have any air defense. Osa AK? Osa AKM? Sopil? Don't have any infantry to back it up. Guess I'll give this a try. Kind of feel I'm spreading myself a little bit too thin. Well, guess I'll give this a swing. Is my opponent ready? I'm on the blue team, so I'm obviously facing against someone who's red. Don't know what they're playing as, though. Could be. Could be anything. I'm thinking it might be Baltic. I'm going to move these guys over here. There we go. Or do I maybe... Maybe do that. Get that. And one of those. And still leaves me in basically the same spot. I give it a try. My opponent, no response from my opponent. Good luck. Have fun. Not responding to signals. Something fishy up. Ask again. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. Okay. Good luck. Have fun. Victory at the MLD, so that's Soviet. Osas, lots of them. That's dead. That's not going well. Alright. That's down. Alright, so it looks like my opponent went pretty heavily. Actually, let's put these guys, move them over there. So I did a one command start. Need more eyes over here. MI-17 on station for fire support. PT-76, be cautious.
Der Feind ist in Reichweite, wir aber auch.
Jawohl, Kommandant. Was schafft die 90? Got that force back. I'll be cautious of that guy. Can you get in the building, please? Thank you. Okay. Where are these guys here? Okay, he's captured Dimitri, so that's gonna stop the point loss he currently has. Actually, in second thought, let's keep this guy back. Keep that guy back. Can't do anything with that at the moment. Okay. Love that. Okay. Move my Moderna up. Gotta be cautious that I don't get blapped by an SU-27M or anything delightful like that. There we go. Good hit. Just first out of there. I need a mortar. Let's see if I can land one of these guys over here. I was gonna get a Conkers over here as well. Looks like he's got some guys moving in the middle. This guy up a code, and that could be trouble. Okay. I need that guy gone, and I need him gone now. Also want to get a seal pull out over here. Oh fuck that, guys. I didn't want to select two units at the same time. Nope. You got him.
Go.
Let's get M2 out. Speciality are it. It's gonna be. Go. Okay. Just be cautious, it's a beat. Infantry is gonna conquer us over here. Oh fuck, Spetsnaz. Nope, rip Moderna. Or maybe not. Okay, he's capped that. Let's get a. I want to get a soap out over here. That's an M1. I thought I got an M2. That just shows how much attention I pay. Actually, let's see if I can get these guys. Okay, I'm gonna get a command out over here. Führung CAZ. Oh, rip that guy. Nope, apparently this guy is mighty. Oh, rip Osas. Oh, maybe not. Wow, that's luck. I mean, all skill, no luck. Where are you guys? Where are you going? Yeah, I'm not quite sure how that guy thought that's gonna end any other way, but yeah. Oh, he's getting messed up by the buildings, isn't he? That is my guess. Maybe this time I'm actually going to save up for a... There we go. M2 Wilk. That's just firing at nothing now. Oh, that's something. Vade Vade, base Vade Vade. Okay. Still have the Sokol there. I might as well use it. I want this guy. Just pull this guy back. Looks like another bucket of VDVs rolling up on me. Oh, you guys stop right there. Gonna need another Sopel. I doubt he's stupid enough to put a command in there. My 2040, which reminds me, I want another Sopel. It's too far forward. T-32B. Conquerors for the win. Nope, no supports. Bring this guy back. Oh, wave turn one drop. I am quite lucky. Verpflichtet.
Prowadź mnie, podążaj za mną, albo zejdź mi z drogi. Masz dla mnie jakieś zadanie? Do mnie mówisz?
Let's get this guy back. Dudes rolling in. Scouts are outnumbered. Let's get these guys in cover. Otherwise, they're gonna get obliterated by T-72B. T-72K is going to be hard to deal with. That spot. Okay, let's get another snatch guy. I don't know why, but I feel like that's a good idea. Okay. Of course, Moderna misses. Because what else would my fancy tank do if not miss?
Jakie ma pan dla nas rozkazy, sir?
I was not moving those guys very intelligently. Yep. Okay, calling that off. Yeah, please just give him your side. Why not? Okay. Oh, well, that's unlucky. I left those guys out in the open. Okay. U-27M, that's delightful. Okay. EDUM, I really don't want to deal with that, to be completely honest. Go.
That 80 UM's getting close. There's one missile, it's four missiles. Okay. Just a little bit of fuel for these guys. Of course. That OSA just does not give any fucks, apparently. Also means I don't probably don't have to worry about any seed for the time being. Yeah, yeah, got it. Okay. Of course, that got shot down too. Lovely. Okay, that could have gone better. Wasn't paying attention to the SU-27M coming in to wreck my day. Okay, more of these guys, I guess. Okay, I must be concerned about all my lovely conquerors I have spread about. In which that gets out of ammo. Those things.
gerade ein Taxi gerufen. Wir machen das auf unsere Art und Weise.
Those Vasilics are so much fun. I got pretty messed up. If only I had smoke of my own to use. And that guy's gone. Don't think I'm winning. Why some res vetica or something in there? Doesn't matter. You're losing against Red Zvetska because you're standing out in the open. Though the alternative does not seem much better for you. I have an M2 over here. That's a waste. Nope, looks like that guy's getting out. Of course. This guy's getting wrecked. Yay, I got one. That's out. Don't think the BMPs are making out of there.
What's the same old tank, buddy?
Alright, that's dead. I was actually gonna make it out alive, that's funny. Oh, one's Czech and one's Polish, that's why I can select them both at the same time. Anyway. Of course you miss. Of course you miss. I lost my pram at one point. Battle's over. I should have surrendered like 6 minutes ago. But alas, I never think to do it. Fine by the looks of it. Am I 24? I think I need to rework my deck a little bit. Anyway, GG. Alright, so I was defeated 66 conquest points of 363 with 2,015 kills at 3,365 losses. Alright, so I don't want to break down this battle. I did alright on the right side up until the end where I just kept throwing units into a grind without achieving much, which is why the reason why I was ran out of entry at the end. What else is there? On the left, I didn't do anything on the left. I probably should have tried doing something there. In the middle, my opponent did a fairly middle-heavy push, so couldn't maintain control of it and only managed to barely keep control of that tiny foothold, and that really did not achieve much for me. It cost me a lot of points trying to, you know, holding that. I probably should have tried counter-capping the middle zone in his one-pointer on the right maybe a bit sooner than I did. What else? I say those are big things. I'm just gonna say I got a little bit unlucky with the RNG against those T-72Bs, because for whatever reason I'm not allowed to get the first hit on them for whatever reason. Is it just because my folks were stationary and yet they can't get those? Whatever. I'm done. This Osa said screw your seed because reasons, I guess. That's a little silly. What else is there? I think I just want to quickly modify my deck a little bit. There's a Eastern Bloc. Yeah, I just gotta get back into the swing of things with Eastern Bloc. I've never really used it a lot, so I definitely need to get used to its playstyle. What I want to do is I want to get these guys. No, not actually. I actually want Molto Strelci. And I want them in. What do I want them in? Sure, I'll get them in this. Yeah, everything else is garbage. Get them like that, and that way I just have some basic infantry I can spam. And then I want Moto Schützen in the BMP SP1. And Moto Schützen 90 in the SP1. Or do I want them in? the these guys get them in the base BMP2. Oh shoot, it's a 90. I'll get in. I am in this sort. I'd say this is just a little bit more useful in combat. That's my opinion on it. I've gotten used to using them in Baltic, so I don't mind the kind of poor speed and autonomy. As for these guys, what do I... Do I want to keep getting them into the OT? Or not the 64C? Yeah, OT-64A. Support. I know the AKM worked for me. I will say, okay, I didn't really deploy very many of them. So I'm going to get the Tunguska. I think I'll be fine without it. Maybe I'll get the Tor. I think I'll just stick with the slate change for now and then come back if I want to. And yeah, anyway, this was Epic Flail episode 110. You guys have a lovely day.